Okay, listen, Joey. This'll go a lot smoother if we do it nice and quiet.
Thank you. what you got.
Looks like the last one. Okay, I'm gonna go start up the train. You get the main gate open and get rid of the blocks under the train wheels. Hey, Joe! See that big fucking gate over there? Open it up already.
Tell you what, after we unload this shit, let's hit the town. I want to introduce you to a friend of mine.
So now Vito's in the big house, and I gotta look over my shoulder every 2 seconds.
Yeah, I heard about that. But hey, Tony vouched for you, and you've done good to me, so I'll tell you what. You keep up the good work, you keep your nose clean, and I'll talk to the fellas. See what we can do about getting you a pass.
Pass? What do you mean?
A pass. Means you won't have to worry about the Clemente guys anymore. What do you say? All right, let's drink to it.